Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Sneaker Addiction on YouTube again. We got a shoe review right here coming for you today. But first, just wanted to run over a couple things, starting with what I'm wearing today. So up top, we have a Trailblazers 1977 hat, which is actually the year they won the championship, their only championship. I picked this up one of the playoff games this past season at the Moda Center, which is the arena the Blazers play at. Pretty dope hat. I mean, it's all black, obviously, on the top, and then have a red bill and then a green underbill, if you can see that. So it's the basic snapback. I like it because it's red, which is one of my favorite colors. And moving down to my t-shirt, Yeezus Tour t-shirt from the tour. Show you the back real quick. Got all the tour dates on there, as well as the locations of the shows. And under that, I have an Aiden long black zip tee. It's the blackout one, I believe. See right there, Aiden. Cool t-shirt. It's nice for layering stuff. And moving down to my jeans, these are Acne Studios. This is the brand, I think it's like a Swedish brand. Really like these jeans. I've been needing a pair of light wash jeans, so I picked these up. And moving my feet, we have the Puma Disc Blaze, designed by Ronnie Flagg for his coat of arms collaboration that dropped in Paris. Grass is kind of covering it up there, but you can see. Yeah, these are like one of my favorite releases of the past year. Really dig the colorway on these with the 3M on the sole, all that. I actually have a review of these uploaded, so I'll post a link to that for you guys to go check out. It's not the best shot review. I actually shot that just with the webcam on my laptop a few months ago before I had this cameraman to shoot my videos. So yeah, that's not our best video. If you want to see us remake that video, just let me know. We could possibly make that happen. So yeah, let's move on to the shoe. These are the Saint Laurent Paris SL 10 highs. The size on there is 45, which is like a US 12 or a 13. Open up the box here. First thing you see, this black Saint Laurent dust bag for the shoes. It's pretty nice material on there. Past that, we have the black taper, obviously. Open that up. Here are the shoes. First, we have this little black lace bag with a pair of wax black laces inside there, just like the ones that are on the shoes. Now let's take one of these out for the review. All right, so here is the shoe. Whole upper is made of leather. As you can see, all black calfskin leather going all the way through here on the back panels, as well as this front toe guard here. And on the tongue with the Saint Laurent Paris stamped in gold. Then we have red panels as well. On the back, we have this piece where it says Saint Laurent SL10H for the SL10i, the name of the model. And we have this red stripe along here, once again, with the model name on there in red. And we have the red toe panel with the perforations on it, just like the Air Jordan 1. That was actually a shoe that this was inspired by, is what I've read online. You can kind of tell looking at the shoe. I mean, it has the same exact color blocking as the black and red Jordan 1, as well as it's a high top model, kind of similar. Looking model. Only main differences are, instead of the swoosh going down here, we have the stripe, and it's obviously a lot higher cut, especially on the tongue. Now behind the tongue, we have this black suede, which is really, really nice. You can kind of see it change colors. As I move my finger through it, that's how I can tell if it's good suede or not. Then they also pack this thing full with paper. Then going to the laces, like I said, these are black wax lace, black waxed laces, really nice. Then the outsole, the whole sole actually, is this off-white rubber. And then here's the bottoms. As you can see, I've worn these, wore them a couple of times since I got them. Really, really nice shoe. Been wanting a pair of these for a while, found a good deal on them, so I thought I'd pick them up. Yeah, let's move on to the on-foot portion of this video. All right, here is the on-foot portion of the video. Go to the shoes real quick here. I mean, you can kind of tell that they're inspired by the Jordan 1s just based on the color blocking and the colorway, which is not a bad thing because I think they look really good on feet. A little bit too high cut for me to wear with like the tongue popped out, and it just kind of looks like a boot. But when you cover it up, I think it looks really nice. And if you can pull that look off, go for it. I mean, it's just not for me. Go to the back here. Again, these are being worn with the Acne Light Wash Salvage Denim. Got these off their website. Go check that out. Alright guys, that's going to conclude this video. Please stay tuned for more videos. I know for sure we have a couple more coming in the next few weeks. I actually pre-ordered something a couple weeks ago from the website Sneaker Boy. So when those shoes come in, I will be posting a video of an unboxing as well as your full review like this. Stay tuned for that. Also, go and check out my Twitter and Instagram pages to get some updates and like on feet pictures, that sort of thing. Go check those out. I'll post the links in the description below. Stay tuned for upcoming videos. Give us a subscribe, leave a comment as well as a like. That's about it, guys. Sneaker Addiction signing out.